who were we supposed to tell? Were we supposed to call some fantasy attorney general of moviedom? There wasn't a place for us to report these experiences, but I sure did talk about it a lot over the years. It's been easy for me to tell the story. I'm very glad now that the story has been heard. It is a socio-political, cultural, gender revolution. And every single person's act of resistance, small and large, has contributed to making it possible.